found it in Dothan, and it had some roll-out windows on the side, like we'd go in a house. He took them out, and he filled the metal in. He rebuilt a Corvette motor and put it in there and did all the body work. Come a long way from when he picked it up. Last ride and his ride.
How about that?
The day his father died, and he got up in the church, and he said, "I'll give him his last ride."